Welcome back to Tekken 2. Today we're playing as Michelle. Let's go ahead and hop on into Michelle, see what she's all about, see what she's going to be doing here. Michelle Chang. Alright, she has two different costumes here. I don't know which one I want to like. They're very similar. Maybe the secondary one a little more. I don't know. But anyway, let's go ahead and read some information about Michelle. Michelle Chang. Kazuya wants the pendant that Michelle wears around her neck since it carries the secrets to a great treasure. Michelle's mother has been kidnapped by Kazuya's men to ensure Michelle's participation in the tournament. Michelle vows to rescue her mother at all costs. That's kind of what we saw during the opening. During the opening, it does show some of this stuff, but it happens so quickly. But yeah, okay. So fighting style, all types of Chinese fighting arts. She's 18 years old. She likes buffaloes. Her hobby is hunting. And her work, she's unemployed. She continues to wander seeking revenge. So that is not a good mindset to have, Michelle, as she's thinking about either a steak or a piece of wood. I cannot tell. I think it's a piece of wood, but with these like old graphics, you know? Anyway, so let's go ahead and take a look at her moveset. She has one unblockable move, which is titled the Heavy Uppercut. Go ahead and try that out. There it is. Not super powerful, only does 50 damage, but Michelle is not one of my favorite characters, but she is definitely relatively easy to actually play with here, so anyway, let's go ahead and hop on into the arcade mode as Michelle. There you go. Okay, I just chose the standard costume for her.
Round one, fight!
Look, that only does like half damage. Not even half damage. Wow, okay, so yeah, her super powerful move. Really not all that powerful.
You win.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Fight!
I'm wanting to see how many times I can actually do that move to him. I should stop messing around. I messed around way too much. No more messing around with Jack. Oh my gosh, dude! You don't mess with a woman who's out for revenge. You don't mess with a woman who's out for revenge. He threw me so high up in the air.
You win.
That was insane.
Round one, fight!
Oh, I don't like that amazing move either, sir. You know, you don't mess with a woman who's after revenge. Never.
You win. Round.
So she has that move there, she kind of hits and then she kind of turns around the other way. So you could do like a move like really quickly afterwards if they don't turn around in time. Get King.
Round one, fight!
Nice, he walked right into it. But it's not all that powerful, as you know.
KO.
Yes.
You win. Round two. Fight!
Oh, he was trying to do that move where he's going to, like, grapple on onto me and do, like, a bunch of, like, weird kicky stuff. Ah, he avoided it. Ah, oh, darn it.
Final round. Fight!
There you go. Nice punches to the face, King. Yes.
You win. Win.
Hiya!
Hiya!
Round one.
Mr. Paul. What you got in New York City here? You got anything exciting going on in New York City with that tall hair of yours? And beating up on women? I see. You're a woman abuser, is what you are, sir. And we don't like it. No, we don't. Not at all.
Round two. Fight!
Ooh. Oh, he actually avoided that one there. He avoided that one too. Oh, darn, he got me. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Like, almost half my health in that one attack. Yeah, he just keeps dodging that one. Oh, there we go, we're dead. No, we're not. Not yet. Now we are. Alright, there's our first death. Against Paul. Mr. Phoenix. Oh, he didn't block that one, which was surprising. Guess he was nothing he could do about it. Nope. There you go. Alright, one more win for us.
Round two. Fight.
Sir! Stop this right now. Oh, gosh. He was really, really good that time. There you go. Got him with our super powerful move. Even though it's really not all that powerful, I wonder if she has one of the weakest super powerful moves in the game. She might. I was thinking June also, I think. I don't remember how powerful hers is, but I don't know how. I don't think it's all that powerful. I don't remember. Oh, she's being one of those mother duckers again.
K-O.
There you go.
You win, win. Round two. Fight!
Yes, she did was duck. You can't duck over that woman. There you go. Just give her a nice uppercut. Blast her to space. Alright, Mrs. Neen. Darn it, she stopped running. Oh! Okay.
Fight.
I saw that. She was trying to do really, really, really sneaky tactics there. Now. Ooh. Ooh. That was a lot of damage. You do that to me, I do that to you back. Ooh, come on. Oh, darn. We were really close on that one though. Really, really close. Oh, nice punch to the face there she had. Okay, good.
Round two, fight! You win.
All right, Heihachi, getting close to the end here. Don't you be being a ducker now, man. There we go. We don't like duckers like you, sir. We have no tolerance or patience for them. Yes, okay, that was actually really, really good. Whoa!
You win. Round two. Fight.
I love when he just sits there and just accepts it. It's like, oh, I can't do anything about this. Better not even try. Oh! Knuckle sandwich. Ooh, hold on, Hachi, hold on. Ooh, that was so close. Okay, here we go, final round. Wow, that one didn't do as much damage. I guess because he was kind of like halfway kind of up in the air or something. I don't know, but... Ganru! Also known as Diaper Boy is what my grandfather would call this guy. Diaper Boy, because he's a sumo wrestler. Ow! Ah! His noises are hideous. Ooh! Nice. Kick him right in the diaper.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Oh, he's blocking like a lot of stuff. Oh, no, not that move. Please don't do that move. He blocked everything.
Final round. Fight.
Don't you dare block everything. No, you don't. He's always blocking it all. It's like, you insult my diaper. I block you.
K-O.
I block you.
You
I block you on sumo book. He keeps stopping like all of my moves. It's insane. Oh my gosh, this guy is something else. That was close. Oh my gosh. Alright. Yes. Take it, yes. Wow. Darn him! Darn him! Okay. That guy was quite tricky. Alright, now it's time for the final two contestants. Kazuya and Devil.
Round one. Fight!
Oh good, I stopped him right before he did that those shenanigans. No more yums for you. You've had enough yums for today. You're gonna get yummed out.
Alright,
come on. Ooh, like two hits? And it took that damage? That almost doesn't even seem right. Ah. Alright, let's see, come on. Ooh, that was really, really good. Yes! Yes! Smack him when he's down. Alright, Devil. Hiya!
Round one. Fight!
Wow, she's really good if she can pick up a whole devil like that. One whole fat devil. Oh, yes, I got him. Yes!
Win. Round two. Fight.
No, you don't. Darn. Yes. Finally did a grab move from behind. So the grab moves from behind do usually something different than if it's a front grab move. At least in later games. I mean, this one, that definitely seemed different, but let me just focus on this before I lose. No! I did so well that first match. Oh, what was that amazingness? Like, she just, like, jumped, like, really far and was about to land on him. I wouldn't even know how to do that jump and land move, even if I tried. Oh, darn, he stopped it. Darn him. Ah. Yes. All right. Let's see our ending movie with her pendant and her mother. There you go, she just then throws the pendant into the water. Interesting. Alright. Yeah, I guess that's pretty much for Michelle. I guess you really didn't see, you know, too much about her her mother, which is, again, it's kind of a shame, because it's like, you have that description, and then you don't actually really see it, you know, but... Anyway, next time we're going to do our final character of the main characters, which is Lei Wulong, which is a new character. So I will see you then.